Cindy Crawford was born in DeKalb, Illinois, on February 20, 1966. She grew up with her mother, Jennifer, a bank teller, her father Dan, an electrician, and sisters, Chris and Danielle. Crawford attended DeKalb High School and took part in a fashion shoot for a local store during her junior year.